what's considered taboo in my country, oral sex.
What's considered to be a taboo in your country? Oh, there's a lot of taboos in Lebanon. For example, it's Ramadan right now, so it would be considered to be a taboo to be eating in public, especially in front of people who are fasting, just out of respect.
In Turkey, it's a taboo if you cross your legs in front of a elder family member or elder people in general.
If two elder persons are talking with each other, a younger person should not meddle in between their conversation.
The biggest taboo in Nigeria is pretty much disrespecting your parents. Like, if you talk back to your parents, we are coming for your burial. Simple and short.
There are so many taboos, but remember, if you hit a man with a broom, his prick will become so small and sometimes almost invisible.
Don't eat ants. If you eat ants, you'll become forgetful.
You can't say this kid, he's like this height. No, you have to do this. Because you feel as if you're gonna block their growth or success. You know, if you do this, you know, you're growing, you're blossoming.
My mother says that whistling at night will attract jinn, which are a creature that lives among us and we cannot see them. But they may cause harm, especially if you're at home, to the family.
Taboo in England? I'd say joking about money.
Tipping.
Being a bad host.
Giving something to someone older than you with your left hand. Don't ask me why. Don't even know. And I do it.
I think the philosophy behind it is because we're using our left hand to clean up our ass after taking a shit.
I feel quite pity to those lefties in my country. Some of them have to learn to use their right hand.
One thing that is really taboo to do in Sweden is to sit next to someone in, let's say, a train. If you do that, you will be considered crazy. We don't like to speak to strangers.
Tattoos. It's still, I think, technically illegal in a lot of ways. Like, they still set, like, you can get a citation for having a lot of tattoos in public. But I recently got a tattoo from an artist in Korea and he's sick.
Please do respect our royal family. If you're not careful and defame our king or our queen, you can face 3 to 15 years sentence in jail.
Public affection. You can't kiss your girl in public, you go to prison.
Love marriages are a big taboo because if you don't meet someone through your parents, it's a big no-no.
Usually people not really talk about sex. Even sex education is very limited actually.
So frustrating that sex ed in Indonesia is so bad. Like, bitch, we're gonna have sex. Bitch, we wanna get laid, okay? That's why we have a lot of pregnant friends.
Something that's very taboo in here because we are a very, very, very Catholic country is abortion.
Abortions is a big one.
Abortion, because even though we have tried a lot of times to get it legal, it's still not legal.
It's weird because we all know that there is like abortions being done. Not in hospitals, not in a safe space, so...
A lot of people, women are dying because of abortion and it's a pretty serious topic.
I'd like to think that Spain doesn't have a lot of taboos, but I would say... suicide, maybe? Because we just don't talk about that.
Talking about mental health issues, and I think that stigma needs to be broken because that really drives people to the point of no return.
What's considered taboo in England? Not a lot really, I mean, women's nipples.
Basically anything that is forbidden in Islam or violates the public decency, drugs, alcohol.
Pineapple on a pizza, why?
Playing music during prayer time.
Cheese on the fish, no.
Wearing revealing clothes.
You have to drink cappuccino just in the morning. And not with a meal.
Indecent behaviors.
We don't talk about sex, we don't talk about drugs, we don't talk about alcohol, we don't talk about these things. Although we talk a lot about them in secret though.